been up for a little bit, made sure the vlog was uploaded, and I went back to sleep, so I'm up now, and we're heading off to Jalapeno's, which is a local a local Mexican restaurant. Gonna have some fun with the family, let's go.
Got me in my hotel room. More pillows I could ever use. Think they call it luxury, but it doesn't make a difference to me. 'Cause I sleep on a bed that's made of concrete. Just the two of us and no sheet.
Ouch.
Rubbing up against my
heart. Uncle Andy, you're in the vlog.
I'm in the vlog?
The vlog.
The daily. Yo. Or wait. Peace. What is it?
Peace.
Yes.
Look at this chip.
I'll be here in a second.
It's like an 85 connection chip.
So this guy, he went to prison twice today.
And it wouldn't make a difference to me. I'd sleep on a bed that's made of
Uber.
Yeah, Uber home, for real? Okay.
For real.
That's too scary. Peace out.
Scary? I Ubered by myself in Los Angeles.
Thanks for telling me.
So we just got out of Jalapeno's.
Look at my nails!
Oh, Will. Wait, which car is it?
What movie are we going to see?
BFG.
What does that stand for?
Big Friendly Giant, but for you it's Big Farting Giant.
Just for me? Mm-hmm. How long have you been wanting to see this movie? You've been calling me Big Farting Giant for about a week now.
Yeah.
Is that when you first started to want to see it?
Yeah.
What do you have to say to the vlog viewers?
Hello.
So guys, we're in the movie theater right now. About to watch BFG. Here's my best friend Cody over here. And yeah, we'll talk to you guys after.
Peace.
Back in our candy bag.
What'd you guys think? Oh yeah, I couldn't contain it.
Either. I was
laughing at that. And Lizzie.
How do you rate the BFG on a scale of 1 to 10?
Oh, say
you
10.
Were asleep for an hour.
Yeah.
And you said you just fell asleep because it's so boring.
The only good part was the farting.
The farting?
Yeah.
Annie, what do you rate it?
7.
7 or 8. Somewhere around 7 or 8.
So we kind of stopped in and talked a little bit with my, oh boy. Hey guys, so I got back after watching BFG. I rate that very highly. The animation in it was literally top notch. I have no idea how they do some of that stuff, and it really just kind of puts me in awe about what we can create with computers and how realistic it looks. But anyways, we got back with my, you know, with my aunt and uncle and their kids, and we kind of talked with my family for a little bit. So it was nice to see them because they live on the East Coast, so we don't really get to see them super often. So it was really nice to see them and talk with them. Anyways, I think I'm gonna get to editing now because I haven't really done anything all day and I really gotta get a lot of stuff done to try and get the video out this Saturday. So, time lapse.